submission of the draft revised copy by the team of Indian experts to the House. Considering the various stages of the review that has passed through, I'm happy that the provision of the revised commission has been tabled at the next meeting to adopt. I wish on behalf of the association again to express our sincere appreciation and thanks to the several ad hoc committees and members that have assisted with producing this all important document. The current procedure that we have has been the constitution and the inception of the association. So hopefully at the next general meeting, this new constitution will be presented for adoption. But I would like to thank